Hey y'all, Kevin with Lazy Pond Farm here. I'm just gonna show y'all real quick how to despur your rooster. That way you don't have to worry about getting kicked. Now that'll regrow later, but the spur's not there. Be easier on the ladies. I'm gonna do this other one real quick.